Take a look at that. Today we are testing PE 1000. Earlier I sealed it with PP 102. No problem, as you can see. What I mean is the boards are sealed like so. The surface has been cut, grinded and degreased. We are adding primer 823. Remember to mix it well. You do not need thick layer, it is all about spreading it well. And we need to wait at least 20 minutes for it to dry. All we need is to prepare the solution. Remember to cut a bit further. Also remember to cut a triangle-shaped nozzle. Like so. And we glue it with a black version of ATK 812. Should it happen that the glue did not reach some spaces, you may add more, don't worry. The most important is that the added glue merges with the previous layer. It will come out a bit, but I'm sure it is well merged. You may also apply some tape onto it. However, where there is no A23 primer, the glue itself will not glue the parts, and therefore, you may remove the excess. The glue has already set. Do not forget that it is the 2-compound glue. When we glue 1.5 to 2 cm surfaces, where the air excess is on here or there, the set will last longer than 24 hours. In this case, it was 3 days, so you should have that in mind. Should there be the paper tape, as I was saying, I would remove it. Leave it, should you plan to work on that later. It all comes off smoothly, as you can see.
Późniejsza, dalsza obróbka tych płyt jest na zasadzie ładnego ścięcia. Zobaczcie. Okay.
All we need now is to grind it mechanically or manually.
Jakiś drobny papierek ścierny i przejechanie tego, że tak powiem,
And of course, polish it nicely. On the other side, we may do exactly the same. Should there be a wall that I would mount that board onto, then you may not work on that as well as on the other side. The board has been glued and grinded. There we applied 812. If the glue will cut off the air on one side, then the item needs to be left for longer than 24 hours, say a few days. But, as you already know, we are after the strength. And if I push that like so, as you can see, it is bending, but nothing happens. I'm off the table. Let's make some tests now. It is not construction glue though, but as you can see, we damaged the base over here, and some glue has remained, and the glue has remained on the surface. So we have overcome the power of the base and the glue against the surface. We also have a grip point there. Let's have a look at that here. Look at that. Remember to apply the 823 base against the surface. And that's the most important. You may use a rigid brush, even the trimmed one. Do it so it will be applied to that polyethylene item. All we are interested in is the power of the glue itself. How much power it will take? When it comes to 812, it is 4 mega per square centimeter. Make sure to watch our other footage and to visit our website. Subscribe!